Hey, we're back for game three. We'll be on the play. And my oh my, I've never seen a prettier hand in my life. Okay, so the only question is, do I get a forest or overgrown tomb? I think I want an overgrown tomb. I have a lot of black symbols in my hand. And it's... the life total is relevant against Storm. If it's easy to preserve your life total, I'd recommend it. But I think in this situation, the black mana is more important than the two life. Let's say that I didn't have this Abrupt Decay in my hand. The reason to Thoughtseize would be that Sin Collector cannot take Ascension or Goblin Electromancer. However, I have the Decay, so the Sin Collector uses my mana the best and applies pressure. So that is what I will cast. Ah, keeping a lot of one-landers, I see. Grapeshot is pretty good against my one toughness creatures. You could just make a little mini storm. I'm not really scared of bolts. Alright, I'm gonna take Grapeshot. Yeah, Grapeshot is just very good against my board. Like, if I didn't take that, he could play Manamorphos, then Grapeshot, my two creatures. Ooh, Township was an excellent draw. Now my birds, which were previously doing nothing, will be great. I'm tempted to take the Manamorphose, and I think that is also the best decision. Even if he bolts my Sin Collector, that buys him a lot of time, but I think if I take the Manamorphose, there's no way that he can possibly win. Yeah, I like that option. I could play the Godless Shrine untapped to kill a Electromancer, but I don't think that is worth it. Canonist. Wow. I have some options now. Using Township adds 3 power to my board. And I have 6 mana this turn, so I'm going to use Township, and then hopefully I draw a land, and then I can do both next turn. I also know that he has a Lightning Bolt in his hand, so I'd like for him to cast that before I cast the Canonist. Okay, now that I drew Sphinx, I think it makes sense to cast both of them. And then my opponent's just dead next turn. It's possible you could go Ritual Anger of the Gods. That is something I thought about. But, I think I probably should have just not cast one of those creatures. Just not cast this. I would still have... I wouldn't have lethal, so actually... yeah, I think overall my play was fine. It's extremely unlikely that the one card he drew was Anger of the Gods, and then he also draws a red land. Alright, I won that. I'll be back for the final round. See you then.